summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, and then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind, like painted kites, those days and nights, they went flying by. The world was new beneath a blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper man, one day it called to you. I lost you, I lost you to the summer wind. The autumn wind and the winter winds, they have come and gone. And still the days, those lonely days, they go on and on. And guess who saw it?
Just take it.
The summer wind, warm summer wind, the summer wind.
She's so cute.
Isn't that funny? You can hear her claws. I need to get some carpet on here, you know, because her feet, she, once in a while she get her nail caught underneath one of these slats.
Come here. Get over here. Come on. Get up here. Get up.
Oop, be careful. She can swim. One day, Mallory, our Paris, and I went out in this rowboat. Rachel, stop it. We went out in this rowboat.
What are you
and,
doing?
She's videotaping, talking to Dad, so she can laugh at me. But I videotaped. I had Paris out in the boat, and Bertie was following us. You know, we had to drag her up the boat. Come here.
Ready? Let me see.
If they don't go straight out, she doesn't know, you know, she's capable of it. She's a good swimmer. She can go as fast as that motor almost on there. She's got different speeds swimming. She was going so fast that she was coming up out of the water, chest, and she was making a wave.